synchronized thing. Very good. Actually, very good. You do a couple times more, right?
Yeah.
And I want to focus today on the back steps, because I feel in a lot of private lessons, the movement back is one of the back attributes. So we'll do a little bit more back. If your legs get really tired, let me know, okay? So we can switch on the internal body. So first, let's do some exercises. And we're going to just start with just some right and pull, and then we'll go to pull down. Okay, so since you warmed up a little bit already, arms to the side, really wide, let's go up on the toes. And just go slightly down. And up. And down. Keep the spine very straight. And down. Keep your core toned. Up. And down. Up. And down. Find your balance. And down. And up. Now I'm going to go in 8 counts all the way down. As we go all the way down, I'm going to demonstrate for you right now. So as you go all the way down, I want to see very vertical spine. If you guys do that, you're going to injure yourself. Okay? So if you feel inside to lose balance, don't go low. Okay, just stop where it's comfortable. But the goal is to go in 8 counts fully down. So the footwork wise, as we go down, the heel goes down, we lower, 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 the heels come up. And as we go pull it down, the heels go down, knees, and then up on the toes. Stay pretty wide in the legs, so you have good wide base, okay? And so 8 counts. So go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, you get straighter, go down, 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, straight, 7, 8, 1, 2, straight around you, 4, 5, 6, 7, good, relax, make sure you don't lock your hip joints, yes, so as you lower it, you allow all the joints to flex. Yeah, so if you lock it, again, you might have some pain. So one more set. I'm not going to kill you, just one more. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Only 8, 1, 2, only 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and last one, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good. If you will happen to practice this exercise, make sure don't go up in 2 counts and hold 6 counts up, yeah? So you should pace yourself. You should really rise slowly. Now let's do the next exercise, which will be just to the side, the rise. So let's go on the foot. We're going to go up on the toes, feet together, low. And we're going to go up, find the balance together, heel go down slower, extend, prepare the foot. We go up, heel down, low. We go up, heel down, low. Up, heel down, lower, stop. So as we do this exercise, I don't want you, there is an exercise that you could transfer and go up. That's not what we're doing. I want to go up on the toe right away. So the heel should not be touching the floor. So we go up, then we continue rising, 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 and then we go down. We go up and then continue rising, rising. Okay? So let's go again. On to the right foot. And up, 2, 3, lower. Up, 2, 3, lower. Up, 2, 3, lower. Up, 2, 3, lower. three, knee on to lower, up, drawn. Hey guys, wipe the side, hit like this. Yeah, so right away, up on the toes, one more time. Shake it off, let's do it again. And up on the toes, two, three, lower, and up to the toe, two, three, lower, and up to the toe, better, two, three, lower, up to the toe, two, three, brush it, and up to the toe, two, four, back,